Hello student, today in this video we will discuss the revision of the subject EVS standard 2. So take out your EVS notebook and start writing the revision with me. Dear student, in the last video we had learned question number 10, question number 9 and question number 10. Okay, now dear student, today we will learn question number 11. Get started. Question number 11. Answer these questions. Number 1. What is a hill? Answer. A hill is a high piece of land. Number 1. What is a hill? Answer. A hill is a high piece of land. Number 2. Which animals are used as mean of transport? Which animals are used as mean of transport? Answer. Camel, elephant and mules. Muleys are some animals used as a mean of transport. कौन से animals का use mean transport के लिए किया जाता है? कौन से animal का? Camel, elephant, muleys are some animals used as a mean of transport. Means of transport. Number 3. What is a pollution? Pollution kya hai? When dirty and unhealthy things enter our environment, it is called pollution. Jab dirty aur unhealthy things hamare environment mein enter karte hai, to use pollution kehte hai. Number 4. Write the name of 5 season. 5 season ke naam likhne hai. Answer. Summer, winter, monsoon, spring and autumn are the 5 season. Number 5. What are the domestic animals? Farm animals and pet animals are together called domestic animals. What are the domestic animals? Domestic animals kise kehte hai? So farm animals and pet animals are together, unko milakar domestic animal kehte hai. Number 6. What is our environment made of? Environment kise bana hai? Answer. Our environment is made of natural and man-made things. Kise bana hai hamara environment? Our environment is made of natural and man-made things. Question number 7. What is used to travel short distance on a water? Water mein short distance mein traveling karna hai to kiska use karte hai? A boat. A boat is used to travel short distance on a water. Water pe short distance pe boat ka use kiya jata hai. Number 8. What are herbs? Herbs are small plants with soft stem. Herbs are small plants with soft stem. Herbs kya hai? What are herbs? Herbs यह small plants है, छोटा सा plants है, उसके with soft stem, उसका stem कैसा है? Soft है. Most herbs live only for a few months. कुछ बहुत most of the herbs कुछ महीनों के लिए ही होते हैं. Number 9. Write 2 use of plants. Plants की 2 use बताने हैं, लिखने हैं. Number 1. Plants clean the air and keep it fresh. Plants air को clean रखते हैं और हमें fresh feel होता है. Plants make our world green and beautiful. Plants हमारे world को green बनाते हैं और beautiful बनाते हैं. Okay, green and beautiful बनाते हैं. Number 10. Why do bird make nest? Bird make nest क्यों बनाते हैं? Bird make nest to lay eggs and to keep their babies safe. Birds nest बनाते हैं क्योंकि उसमें वो अपने अंडे रखते हैं और अपने baby को वो safe रखते हैं nest में. इसलिए birds नेस्ट बनाते हैं. ओके, कंप्लीट. नाउ रीड अगेन. नंबर 1. व्हाट इज अ हिल? हिल क्या है? अ हिल इज अ हाई पीस ऑफ अ लैंड. अ हिल इज अ हाई पीस ऑफ अ लैंड. नंबर 2. व्हिच एनिमल्स आर यूज्ड एज अ मींस ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्ट? कैमल, एलिफेंट एंड म्यूलीज आर सम एनिमल्स यूज्ड एज अ मींस ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्ट. नंबर 3. व्हाट इज अ पोल्यूशन? When dirty and unhealthy things enter our environment, it is called pollution. Number 4. Write the name of 5 seasons. Summer, winter, monsoon, spring and autumn are the few seasons. Number 5. What are the domestic animals? Farm animals. farm animal and pet animal are together called domestic animal. Number 6, what is our environment made of? Our environment is made of natural and man-made things. Number 7, what is used to travel short distance on water? A boat is used to travel short distance on water. Number 8, what are herbs? Herbs are small plants with soft stem. Most herbs live only for a few months. Number 9, right to use of plants. Number 1, plants clean the air and keep it fresh. Number 2, plants make our world green and beautiful. Number 10, why do birds make nest? Birds make nest to lay egg and to keep their babies safe. Done. So dear student, today's revision complete. Now next question, draw a tree and color it. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन में आपको यहाँ पे एक ट्री को ड्रॉ करना है और उसमें कलर करना है. ओके स्टूडेंट, दैट्स इट. सो रिवीजन कंप्लीट. सो डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडेज होमवर्क, दिस क्वेश्चन नंबर 11, कंप्लीट योर नोटबुक CW वन टाइम एंड HW वन टाइम. ओके स्टूडेंट, अंडरस्टूड. ये क्वेश्चन पूरे 10 टोटल 10 क्वेश्चन राइट डाउन इन यूअर EVS नोटबुक 2 टाइम, CW वन टाइम एंड HW वन टाइम, एंड लर्न ऑल्सो. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, एंड ड्रॉ अ ट्री एंड कलर इट. ओके अंडरस्टूड, थैंक यू.